misconstrued the contract of scriptures.
What kind of shit I'm trying to
do? Satan, the devil, cast your culture of God. So do his agent. Seek from the line of God.
The spirit of the Christ. Sorry, in the line.
All this is foreshadowed in that first prophecy.
Hello, how are you?
Poppy.
Sorry.
Sesame seeds, crispy onion, red pepper.
Yeah, please. And if you have, can you add some chilies? Chilies.
Spicy sauce, yeah.
Yeah, please.
So you want everything, yeah?
Yes, please. Are these two same, right? Or this chicken the same?
Sorry?
Are these the same chicken?
Same chicken. Just different cuts.
Oh, okay.
Exactly the same.
Just the sauce is different, I guess. The sauce is different.
No, it's the same sauce. It's just the bigger cut. You need to cook a bit longer than a smaller.
Oh, I see.
Wow.
Looks nice.
Thank you very much. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
That he points to all this evil as the result of God's will. Without this converting grace and renewing power, man will continue the captive of Satan.